Good morning. How are
That's
you?
What I say to everybody. I say good morning. Good to be here. Thank you. Elizabeth Noreika is here. The Lithuanian Lass. Or Lassie?
Lassie. That's
you prefer Lassie.
Maglio came up with that.
Yeah, that's a Lou thing. Elizabeth and Lou, two of the most confident people I've ever met about their history and their origin. Mm-hmm. Elizabeth, Lithuanian and German on your mom's side.
Yes.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes, I am. Drum roll.
You are way British. Like 56%. That's like tea and crumpets. You should have had at 4 o'clock this morning.
I guess so.
For high tea.
Hello.
Hello. So
you do that European East at Lithuanian. That's that 34% up there.
Uh-huh.
And there's also about 5% of Finland, Northwest Russia, which would be kind of in that general vicinity as well, that northern part of Eastern Europe. A little bit of Europe West, so that's where the German would come in, but a very small, it's like 3%.
Gee.
And then like 1% Scandinavian.
Somebody's not telling me something.
Well, there is, that German DNA is small, but the interesting thing is the migration that you had from your family. So as we pull up on the map, just a little bit of Europe there, the migration from your family mostly came from Germany and the UK and then settled in Pennsylvania or like early 1700s. So I'm almost thinking like maybe Pennsylvania Dutch, Eastern PA, Philadelphia area. And there's a lot of Eastern European in there, but that migration from Western Germany kind of throws me a little bit. I'm not sure where that came from. But you definitely got the Lithuanian in you because obviously that's your DNA marker. But the huge amount of Great Britain.
That's
in
a lot, 56%.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a lot.
That's more than most other people's things have come back.
And you haven't heard anything about
no.
like British
ancestry. I do a British accent
you
often,
do.
So perhaps that is why.
No, that could be. Maybe that's where it comes from. Maybe
exactly.
One of your past lives or one of your
I guess so. Wow, that is pretty surprising.
Aunts.
I have no idea where that comes from.
So there
from.
You go. You surprised?
I am surprised. Well, I mean, I knew there was going to be Lithuanian in there.
There had to be.
Unless someone was lying to me.
I mean, she got a tree cake, so I mean.
Exactly.
You, know, you can't give that back.
And that's what the last name is. The last name's Lithuanian, so that's my dad's side.
Yeah.
But that must come from my mom's side somewhere.
Going to have to talk to mom a little bit, see where that British history comes from.
Well, yeah.
So